We consider the following videotaped message special. It's one of the kindest things an American president has ever, ever done. Check out Mr. Bill Clinton.
I want to congratulate Don Cornelius and the entire Soul Train family. Soul Train stands alone as the longest-running program originally produced for first-run syndication in the entire history of television. While Soul Train was originally created by African Americans for young African American viewers, it's grown to attract a much larger and more diverse audience, including the president. I've been a fan for a long time. I also want to congratulate the Soul Train 25th Anniversary Hall of Fame honorees, Whitney Houston, Michael Jackson, Diana Ross, Barry White, Stevie Wonder, and all the other artists Soul Train is honoring tonight. They, along with the Soul Train program itself, represent a commitment to excellence that should be a blueprint for progress and success by all Americans. Soul Train is an example of what can happen in this great country when people really work to achieve their dreams through faith and hard work. Happy 25th anniversary, Soul Train, and give us more.